Help his friends, Zoro's shotgun. What a douchebag. Oh, you did. Oh, that went a lot better than last time. What about my assault rifle? My assault rifle. Alright, get ready for this raid down here in this gun. Ooh, I can use my sniper on this guy. Oh shit. Ow! I have one bullet left. Let's see if I can get a headshot. Nope, I missed. Well, that was pretty shit. God damn it. Assault rifle. Yeah, I'm gonna jump down there. That car is moving. He has movable cover. That's cheating. Alright, let's get up close and shoot him. Oh yes, look at my guy's face. That close up. Yes, it's very over. Guys, just continue shooting. After he was already dead. Where's the dog and scavenger at? There's this guy.
Got to get away! They're burning everything!
What?
They're all dead. Burned Grey Ditch right to the ground, those things. They came out of nowhere. You gotta run! Run!
Will they happen to be super mutants? Let me follow this guy, see where he goes. Well, he came from over here. So I assume that something could go over here. I better do a quick save. Well, what is over here anyway? Oh, some raiders. Oh, there's some super mutants down there. Talon Company Merc, eh? God, my guy is shit, actually. Oh! Ow. Shit. What is this guy using? Oh god, the hell is that thing?
Which do you like better? The psionic beam or the laser?
Oh shit! Oh god, I have a triple bomb.
No!
Oh, that guy's not dead yet? He is now. Alright, well, I gotta eat some food. Do I have any... What the fuck is that thing? What is that thing? This guy got any ammo right now? He has a hunting rifle. Ooh, this has 13 on it. No items. Mine has fucking 6. It says 13. Oh! I have grenades. Let me use grenades. A frag grenade, eh? Super mutant brute. You have zero chance to hit that. Hey, can you hit him just then? my shit froze. Alright, well. Back to my 10 mil later, I guess. I'm nearly dead. I have a crippled limb, don't I? I could go back to Mario now. I have an assault rifle. Well, where exactly am I on the map? I'm like here. Alright, well, I'm going back to Megaton. Mario should be happy with me.
Hey there!
Being crippled and all. What? Alright, jump over here. And she's probably going to be asleep or some shit. 7:54, she might still be open. Will she be open? She is still open. Good work, Mara.
Well, how do you...
I feel like I'm dead.
Oh, I know it does, dear. But it's for a good cause. Try not to squirm so much while I take notes. Now, how would you describe the pain you're feeling? Any advice for how to keep it from being overwhelming? And remember, this is for posterity. You? At a loss for words? Oh, it's worse than I thought. Luckily, I'm here to patch you up. Now hold still, and quit fidgeting.
Ugh. I'm not moving at all.
How can you be walking around like this?
My left arm was broken.
Okay. I even stitched a little smiley face in you to keep up your spirits.
Oh my god.
It's kind of hard to see from your side, though. Here, take this environment suit of mine. It will help with medical tasks, and it should help prevent the effects of exposure, too.
Oh my god.
There's a sort of mole rat repellent I've developed. I needed to be tested on a few mole rats. There's a lot we don't know about Mire Lurks and how intelligent and dangerous they are. That definitely deserves and that should be it for the second chap.
Mole rats
can burrow into almost anything and cause a lot of trouble. So I figured I'd make a chemical repellent stick for people to shoo them off. But I need it to be tested before I put the recipe to paper in the guide. So I need you to find some mole rats and test it out a bit. It'll be easy. One tap with the applicator and it overwhelms their senses with a sort of feel-bad sensation. Then they're gone before you know it. You could test it out on just a few mole ratties, but for real testing, try it on 10 or more. There should be plenty in the tepid sewers downtown. The info you should probably leave, you know.
And we're going to have a...
I am leaving. Leave me alone. Alright, so I'm all good now. That's good. Alright. I guess we can continue with the main quest. Oh wait, where's the mole rat one at? It's there. Well, I want to go to Galaxy News. So, we can go down to the metro station. Go. A metro ticket. I should probably take that in case. What the fuck is with these witches at? I don't trust projectons anymore. They might attack me. Ah, shit. I have one left. What is the reset button? I don't know what it looks like. Oh, shit, what a guess. Is this thing going to attack me?
Control. Security protocol initializing. Station security grid offline. Metro Central not responding. Threat level Omega.
Omega.
Lethal force authorized. Tickets, please.
Tickets, please. Oh, wait, the repellent thing. I can use it on this thing. Holy shit. Why is my metro ticket on? I hope there's more mole rats. This thing's dominating. Come on, mole rats. Ah, great. Feral ghouls. Shit. Dirty water, bottle caps. What do I want to get out? Yeah, that's 45. Puts me into energy weapons, 25, maybe. repair, 45. Let's put some into melee. That would be good. Toughness. With the toughness potion, gain 10% to overall damage resistance up to the maximum of 85%. Lead belly. With the lead belly pick, you take 50% less radiation every time you drink from irradiated water source. Gunslinger. While using a pistol or similar one-handed weapon, your accuracy and bats significantly increased. Bloody mess. With bloody mess per characters and creatures you kill will often explode into a red gut-ridden eyeball strewn paste. Fun. Oh, and you'll do 5 extra damage to all weapons. Let's do the bloody mess. Alright, well, I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, it's a door. To go here? Friendship station. What the hell? Oh yeah, okay. I'm getting some good stuff here. Nuke call. Ooh, 3 bottles of it. Oh, great, I'm over and coming. I don't know what the hell those things were, but they cost a lot. Alright, should be good. What was that? Activate. Bastards. Potato chips and lamb curd mac and cheese. Alright, come on, let's go. Kinda creepy down in these tunnels. Those super mean. Hello, friend. Let's be friends. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Switch baseball bat. Go. Yeah, you prick. You're dead now, aren't you? You suck. Oh, yeah. Can I use the... Would it be better using the sledgehammer? Yeah, I guess so. There's 10 rather than 8. I got some ghouls. Damn. Butter knife? What the hell? What the hell is a butter knife? Die. Jesus Christ. This is awesome. Bloody mess perk is amazing. Especially with the sledgehammer. Yeah, come on. Fight me. Boom! Holy shit. Ah, oh, crap. I can't pick anything else up or I'll be overencumbered. Bottle caps. Bitch. Oh no. Drop something. Gearing. That's gonna have to go that waste too much. Is this the way out? I didn't see where it was taking me. Where am I? Chevy Chase. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? My galaxy news right. Oh shit, some people are shooting. Oh shit, we got some super mutants. Who are these dudes? Die, super mutant. Oh cool. They killed it. I'll take it. Alright, don't worry, I can repair some shit. I have a lot of hunting rifles. Alright. I can repair this hunting rifle. There you go. Repair the assault rifle shotgun? Sure can. I got 2 assault rifles. Sure can. 10mm pistols. Sure thing. Is that all I can do? Or 2 hunting rifles? Yeah, I can't do that. Now what are these cool looking guys? Oh shit. Are they attacking me?
Look, I don't know who you are, but you don't belong here. The super mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up. You can tag along if you want, but keep your head down and try not to do anything stupid.
Stupid? Me? Psh.
I'm Sentinel Lyons of the Lion's Pride, with the Brotherhood of Steel. Don't worry, we're on your side. At least I hope so.
What?
That's a negative. We've got too many local conscripts as it is. Most are undertrained and too damn trigger-happy for their own good. Our very own Initiate Redden is a sterling example. There aren't a lot of safe places in the ruins right now. But the Galaxy News radio building is sort of our port in the storm. Unfortunately, the building's been hit pretty hard lately. We're their backup. So if there are no more questions, we really need to move.